yes, and yes, we are the very best.
When I was popping collars, eating shrimp, by the dollar, met some girls in Guatemala, now they trying to holler.
Now before they wouldn't bother, now I'm trying to be a scholar, cause she giving all the knowledge to me.
Knowledge to me.
Doing homework every night of the week.
Night of the week.
Plus she chilling up at college with me.
College with me, but we cruising, man, rolling up at 4:30. Kush same color as a Kobe Road jersey, oh, a throwback worthy. Giraffe ass high, fresh breeze just passing us by.
Cause I'm cruising. I got my good shoes on, ain't got no bad news. Here's what you say to the lady. Let me squeeze ya,
oh.
Let me hold ya,
oh.
Let me squeeze ya,
oh.
Let me hold ya.
Why?
Cause I don't wanna leave this party, baby, without you.
What you waiting for? Hop in the ride.
Okay.
Side sim, pick on the fly, time's on our side. But look again, then it's 11 p.m. Chalk it on the board, time to sin, let's begin. Hey, you're kinda cute, and I got the loot to befriend both you and your girlfriend too.
You single Tim Jones.
Well, that depends, just then she turned to a friend and she said,
I really like him.
Say word,
I really like him.
Oh yeah,
I really,
everyone, and welcome to JCT TV Live, hitting the streets with Hot to Death Entertainment and Multimedia Project. Today we're standing here with Miss Asia, who is also a singer, actress, model. Isn't she beautiful? At 14 years old, she's accomplished more than many I know at the age of 40. Many than you know at the age of 40. So today we have Miss Asia in the building. We had Twin Parks Live. For the 40th anniversary of Twin Parks Northeast LP at, on the corner in the Bronx of New York, on the corner of Prospect Avenue and Grove Street. We're here celebrating 40 years of residency. All right, this is a beautiful place to live. They have security right here. They have full-time management. It's just been purchased by some influential people. Today we will have here some congressmen, some senators. We have several people coming. Your elected officials coming in order to be interviewed by the both of us. This is Miss Asia, my little partner in crime, and my niece. Miss Asia, tell us about what you're doing today.
I'm going to be performing.
Okay, what is it that you do? You're going to sing? You're going to dance?
I'm going to sing.
What are you going to sing?
Rihanna, Russian Roulette, and Spotlight by Jennifer Hudson.
You haven't seen anything until you've seen Miss Asia singing and dancing and doing her thing, honey. This is a performer that you have never seen before. When I say 14 and talented, she's gonna show you exactly what I mean. So tell me, how's things going? Do school do anything? Does school interrupt your music career?
No, it kind of helps me.
Okay, in what way?
In like the music, cause I'm in chorus, so it's very entertaining. So I'm just like practicing in there, and I have my teacher also in there too. So it's helping me.
So in school, you're in the chorus. You said you're in the chorus. So what do you sing? What level are you? A soprano or alto?
Both.
Both? Oh my God, that's a lot of talent for a little 14-year-old body. You think?
Yes.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up in a couple of minutes, you're going to see Mrs. Asia perform. Stand by, stay tuned, and we'll be right back.
All right. Hold on.
Ladies and gentlemen, hey, welcome back to Twin Parks, Tennessee. I have a couple of elected officials coming as well. They're coming to be interviewed. They let you know what they can do for you or what they have done for you so far. These are people that you voted in. You, America, has voted in. Community is pulling together as always. This is an everyday thing with the community pulling together. However, today we're celebrating 40 years of 40 years of different families moving in, children growing up from small children. Even I, as a small children, grew up here. There's children growing up. If you look around today, right now, you'll see that the community is out and about, and they're celebrating the time that they spent here, reconnecting with the people that they know from here. this may be a place that you want to live one day. These buildings are privately owned by a famous sports person. I'm not going to say who, but you can look around and you can tell that they're doing construction and redoing everything. They have a great school district here. They have a great school. I graduated from a school district here, community school and college. Maybe this place may be your home one day. All right, we're gonna go out for a little while and let everybody enjoy themselves, and we'll be back.
Because God knows I can't remember it. But sit back and enjoy the show. We're going to hold it off a little bit of food. We have plenty of stuff. We have a great big surprise for you in the afternoon. So let's try to get this out of the way so everybody can go home happy. Thank you.
Okay, now I'm going to make the corrections. It's Papa T, and of course, Poison, from JCTTV and Multimedia, and Hot to Death Entertainment and Multimedia Project. We're on several cable networks. We're going to tell you what channel you can watch yourself on, or whoever's on, or the show on. I'm introducing the block. I'm introducing the people. Generations and generations of people. 40 years of residency. All right, can I get a hand for Twin Parks? You know, I always said that, like, this has always been like family. And you know how they say it takes a village to raise a child? Well, this is not just a village, this is a whole community. And we all stick together and we stop each other. Children, what you doing? Get from over there. You know, we stick together. We are a family here. We've always been for 40 years. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out and celebrating 40 years.
Listen up. From the City Council, the City of New York, the Office of the Majority Leader, Honorable Joe Rivera. A citation with many words is, but to be resolved, is the duly elected member of the Council of the City of New York. I recognize that Laura Torres has been an outstanding citizen, which is worthy of this esteem of both the community and the great city of New York, and it's dated August 6, 2011. Laura Torres. And the next one reads almost the same, and I just don't like to go through all those whereases, but it's to Miss Denise Singleton. Another great community leader, although we might not see him except going in and out the door, he's always arguing and fussing with somebody. He interrupts anybody's meeting, even the President of the United States. He does not really care, but he's a very, very good person, very active in the community, and if you need to know how to get something or someone, you can always call on Brother Al Shaw. My next little troublemaking baby, I've known her since the duration. I think even before she knew herself. But anyhow, she is very, very good, very into the Board of Education and into the welfare of the children. She just loves the kids. She's been fighting with the Board of Ed for a whole year, trying to get them on top, but God knows that's been the job. And that's none other than Alara Ashford. Citations is for our manager who came out here early this morning with his family from Queens, brought us ices. We're doing so many wonderful things for me, and that's Mr. Francisco Lazara. Okay, now I'm going to turn it back over to the people until the next round.
Good evening, everyone. Y'all need to come forward and let's thank Mother Miller for doing this, putting it together. together. She organized a great job. I thank Twin Parks. Hello for the new ones, the old ones. Everyone need to say thank you to her. She's a great lady. Y'all, she's been around here since the building opened up. She's one of the first ones that's been in here. She is the first. I'm one of the late ones that came. She's been in here 40 years. I've been out of school 40 years. How about that? Let's give a round of applause for Mother Miller, Francine Miller, to all the new ones, the old ones. Miss Thompson, where are you guys at? I need to see some faces. I don't hear enough hands. I need to hear some hands, y'all. We came to have a good time, and y'all sitting down acting like y'all want to have a bad time. Well, I'm going to straighten it out right now. We're going to throw some music on, and then we're going to let somebody else get on the mic and say some things. How about that? Elizabeth, where are you? Come over here. I want to thank my sister Elizabeth for putting this thing together, helping me, Mother Miller. It was a lot of us that did this. It wasn't her by herself. It's all Twin Parks. All of Twin Parks put this together. Come on, Elizabeth. Let's talk some.
We appreciate you. We're trying to keep everybody together and the 40 years of Twin Parks, and we want to thank everybody. And I hope everybody just have a good time and stay together and we have a great day. And thank everybody that came out. Thank you very much. Laura Torres, one of the oldies of 40 years. We're gonna have some performances or we're gonna play some music or something. We're gonna put some music on. Okay, give us a minute. Some difficulties.
Of us, I would like to say greetings. God bless. God bless our elders and children, which is our future, and the ones that did so much with so little. We'd like to give Mother Miller, again, another round of applause because she is a true servant of the community. She's a woman of God, and we are grateful for her and Niecy Singleton, Peaches, everybody. So let's give ourselves a round of applause for just being here. Thank you.
Next up, we got Jeremy here. chance for me to sing a song from her new single, and a couple of songs from Beyonce. Miss Angel, we have Miss Asia in the building. She's getting ready to.
Yo, I'm coming back.
Hey, yo, my day.
Miss Asia. What? Before Miss Asia come up, I'd like everybody to know, I will let you know what channel to watch yourself on. If you want to see any of the show again, I'll show you what channel to go to. Once again, it's JCT TV and Multimedia, and Hot to Death Entertainment and Multimedia Project. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. gentlemen, that's my 14-year-old niece blowing it down for JCTTV representing Twin Parks in the building. 40 years, 40 years of residency. And I look around and I see all of these people that I haven't seen in like so many years, even people that I've seen when I was a child growing up here. I moved here 7 years old, okay? And now I'm living in Jersey, so I'm Jersey all day, but I'm still from Twin Peaks, Twin Parks to the death.
Thank you, God bless you. Good to see you.
All right, now my niece is gonna come back. She's gonna sing another song.
And this piece to all of the 35 and up and the 50 and under. So if you're 35 and up or 50 and under, this piece is for you. I'm gonna be doing a couple of pieces. There's a piece for the children and there's a piece for the elders, because you always gotta represent your elders when they're in the house. So this piece that I'm doing is called Pieces of Me. Miss Miller, thanks for inviting me.
But that don't change the happiness I found. Some pieces of me. When you look at my life, you gotta know that I'm made of everything, love and pain. Some pieces of me. Like every woman I know, I'm complicated. I love you.
said, you are the desire.
Church. And I used to be on a high, I stuck up in 182nd Street. I remember when I was little, my mother was looking for me all over the place. They couldn't find me. I've been outside all day. My hair was just as nappy. My clothes was filthy. And where they found me at? In the back of the church. Praising God with the rest of them. But look, with the clean people. So I praise God and I thank Him for all of these little reminders of where we came from. Next up, we have Silk Angels in the Zone again. Okay, listen, this dance, she's gonna involve all the children. I want all the children to come into the floor. Okay, all the children. Let's go, children. Heck, yeah, let's go. Get over here, represent your grandmother. Get over here, represent me. Get it up, let's go. Yeah, all the children, go over there. All right, come on, all the children, let's go. We need as many children as we have out here. Let's go. They're gonna participate in this dance. This ain't no single dance. This is everybody. Let's go, children. Don't be talking. Don't come back this way. Come on, little mama. All the children.
When you sing it, okay? It'll add so much
more. Children,
let's
go.
Great. You got a great voice, all right? Smile more now.
Okay, here we go. All right, so first, next up, you know what we're going to do, Alara's Models. So that way, once they finish modeling, they could join the children in this dance. So here we go. DJ E is in the building. See, I didn't even shout him out today. Y'all, he kept the music going, even when we interrupted it. He kept the music going, so let's give a shout out.
Yeah.
Alara's models. Give a hand up for the young children of fashion.
Right there, you know why? When they come, that's exactly when they're gonna come at. Stop a little bit.
About Silk's Angels in the Zone and who is Silk and why Silk's Angels in the Zone exists. I have taught dance in the Bronx and in Harlem and Brooklyn for the last 35 years, and I have worked with all age range of children, all nationalities, and the gift that God gave me was the gift of dance, gift of movement. In 1992, I gave birth to this beautiful young lady sitting right here who suffered a stroke at birth. And my only daughter, who suffered a stroke at birth and I was told that she wasn't gonna live past 5. She wasn't gonna be able to do anything. She wasn't gonna be able to fend for herself or anything like that. Well, I told the doctors, you don't know God like that.
Amen.
So my 3 days I spent in the hospital and I took my daughter home. And I did what I needed to do. The only reason she's in this chair today is because she got hurt at her therapy session under the hands of another human. And that's why she's in this chair. But she can walk. She knows who she is. She knows that she is fabulous. And she knows that she is alive. And Silk, her name is Silk. And that's why we have Silk's Angels in the Zone, because we are here to teach people that beauty is in the different. And regardless of what your limitation is, it can be anything. As long as you have life in your body, breath in your body, your life is worth living. At any rate, you can be in a chair, you can be blind, you can You can have a deformity because people like to stare. People stare and they make fun. A lot of kids are not educated about people that are different. Silk's Angels in the Zone was created to teach our young people about people that are that is different. My daughter's 19 years old. She passed five. And she has performed, she has traveled. Everyone loves her. She brings joy to every area that she comes in because that's who she is. She loves who she is, the way she is. And when people stare at her, she smiles. And that helps them break the brain. Because when you stare, that means your brain is not working. You have to blink. So this dance that I'm about to do is dedicated to all of the children in the world, children that are different. Children, we say differently able are our children that have different abilities, and traditionally able are our so-called normal children. That's a question mark for me, because there's no one normal. Everybody has a different ability. So this piece that we're gonna do, I'm gonna need you, children. Hello. I'm gonna need you. You wanna sit down? I'm gonna need you, children, to smile for me through the whole song, and if you feel like putting your hands up, the Silk is gonna rock in that chair. She ready. So I need you guys to get your hands up and do your thing. This is a song, What About the Children, by Yolanda Adams.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Silk Angel. In the zone.
Thank you.
Children, children, come back, come back, come back. It's snack time. Okay, listen, we're gonna wrap it up. Okay, this is JCT TV. We'd like to thank y'all for welcoming us into your area, into your space. And I'll make sure that everybody know where you can watch it on television at if you want to. We appreciate you allowing us to come in and record personal times, because this is really personal times. Hold on 1 second.
Come downstairs.
Okay, listen. Before we go, I got to just do this one thing. It's the 2 to 3 minute thing. We have Destiny. She wrote a song, and she's going to sing it. And then after that, we're leaving. We have to go. All right, Destiny? Acapella. Y'all ready? Twin Parks in the building.
In this wonderful world, filled with different fantasies, I believed in myself and a beautiful song. Just believe in yourself, I know you'll do it someday. Just believe in yourself, I did it today. On a one
Okay, listen, we're going to wrap it up. We spoke to another show, but I'm going to give Keith Sandy some information. They can come to the television station and get recorded. But we have to wrap it up now because this camera's got to go back to the television station. Thank you.